Wow. Welcome back to the X Factor Live Finds, and look who we've found just in the audience. What's she doing here? It's Cheryl, everyone. How are you? So you helped Simon pick the groups. Are you excited about seeing the groups? Who are you cheering for out of them?
First of all, I really miss you, Simon. I know you'll be watching at home. You're very, very missed, and we love you. And I will be cheering for all the groups because they've all got their own thing individually.
I think Jack and Joel are good wildcards.
And the public did a great choice with Jack and Joel.
Great to have you with us. Everyone, shout out, everyone! Okay, making a live debut now is Next to the Girls and Sharon. Liam Payne! Debut solo performance on The X Factor. How was that?
Amazing. So, so good. Thank you so much. You guys are amazing. The new set is amazing. It was so good. I enjoyed it so much.
That's the new single. Last single, number one in America. You must be very excited about this one.
Yeah, I'm super excited about this one. This is my favourite song off my album, so I really hope people enjoy it.
Out now, bedroom floor. Great to have him home. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Liam Payne.